Hey, we are trying out a new game, Surviving the Aftermath. I found it on Epic and I thought it looked cool, so we'll see how this goes. Like, I need to turn up a bit. All right. See how this goes.
Survivors waiting for a signal from the settler. They are cold and hungry, yet willing to work should the colony take care of them in return. They can be invited in right away or later in case the settlement needs more time to prepare.
Hey.
First colonists have arrived. Prompted by the signal flare, the rest of the group arrives at the prepared campsite. Despite all the hardship ahead, it's time to rebuild and turn this hostile place into a home.
We've reached a milestone.
Holy cow, there's a lot more people than I expected. Little close. Oh. Okay. Figuring out the
all right.
She's okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I guess it's too close. Dang it. I did not. Waters. Phony. Seemingly out of before the colonists have time to raise their pitchforks, the woman speaks out. Lower your weapons. I am no intruder, but just looking for shelter. We have a small camp to the north here, but got separated while running away from those base rocks. Is my brother here already by chance? Certainly vouch for us. Sure. Not what I wanted to pull. Coupons. I got. What do I?
Yes?
That's my account. Do I not have a scavenger right now?
All right. Reporting in.
Yeah, I know I... Ah, there we go. Okay, I was that one. Okay. What else do we need? Oh no, it was the well that I need. Wait, that is operational. What the heck? A lot of work.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Not everybody is equally skilled in the art of building, but one of the colonists seems extraordinarily bad at it.
Unfortunately, I have to let it be for now because I don't have resources to. Oh! Crap! Oh, that's where the issue is. For now, and I'll build a new tent. Oh man, trying to keep all this going. Oh, shoot. to stop following the kid. Oh, I need so much stuff. I put you right next to the plastic. Not going. Yeah, I know. Thank you. There.
Colonists died.
Oh no. Lost a kid. Not good. I've lost you, Colin. Well, at least the medical tent's finally done. I had a fish.
Colonists is being berated and pushed around by their neighbors.
Oh, that's only...
Plastic.
she needs. Oh, she's already okay. Dead bodies. Oh, okay, I did. Dying fucking rats. I mean, only lost two settlers so far. Wish my resources were better, but talking about heat waves. I don't think we need the burners. So how do I get the bodies? as if I remember it actually. Seriously goes around. Okay. Oh no, okay. Sure, I have enough. Trying to make sure I have enough places to stay. Thank you.
seems to have been stealing wood from the storage. A few colonists go to investigate, and after a bit of detective work, return with a group of rowdy children, one under each arm.
You know what? It'll make the kids happy. I'm back. Okay, so the burial pit causes. Bunch of frickin' bushes over here. You guys get the storage facility frickin' made. How did I turn my key? Oh.
built the gate and gained access to the world.
Nice.
The gate is now open, and the vast world stands ready for your specialists to explore. This progress has not gone unnoticed, though. Soon, your colony will begin attracting various folks. Some good, others desperate, some tricksters, and those who just want to see you destroyed.
Alrighty. That's awesome.
There are survivors at the gate.
A ragged bunch shuffled slowly towards the gate.
Ooh, scavenger. Actually use him. Oh, it's actually 9. Brings resources with him. Yeah. Oliver, don't be a butt. What? We're under attack. Hey, how do I do that? Thank you. why I put up a freaking bush. Hey, now, figuring this out, how to send him out. How do I send people out?
What's up?
Okay, this is irritating. I want to send him out.
Uh-huh. Ready.
Oh. Okay, well, figured that out. I guess I just sent.
Your command? Yes?
Yeah.
How may I help you?
Oh, I think I should.
Yes.
Why can I not?
Yep. Yes. Your orders.
Yep. All right.
Ready.
Figure out what I'm
yes.
Reporting in.
Confused, but like I can't. I am right clicking.
You need right away.
Oh,
sure thing.
Nope. There we go. Finally got it.
A survivor arrives at the gate and immediately collapses, badly beaten and covered in deep wounds. Despite the colony's best efforts, he only manages to utter a few words before bleeding out.
I'm worried because, you know, I have left as my scientist. But it's rich.
Yep.
A survivor arrives at the gate and immediately collapses. Badly beaten.
How may I help? Okay.
just about to act.
Huh? Not gonna work. Yep.
But it is. Is what it is. Yay, I got science. Why not have
yes? Sorry, can't do that. Can't do that.
Can't do that. Can do.
Yes? Not gonna work. Negative.
Fine, we'll turn you back. Trying to get you to return to the colony. Thank you. we not have resources? This is driving me. Yes. What the? Scotty. Wait, no, that has to be her that does that. That's right. Okay. Another kid.
A milestone.
Okay, why is
these people have clearly been through a lot. They look frail and are likely easy to overpower. But the look on their faces makes it clear they're desperate enough to do anything.
Thank you.
Okay.
Again.
All right. Killing these. Okay. Another scientist. Oh. I don't have enough money. Calling you.
Sorry, can't do that. Uh-huh. How may I help you? Move it. All right.
Oh, no.
Yep. Your orders? Okay.
What's up? My pleasure. Huh?
She's not back yet.
Huh?
How the heck? Oh, I have to give her.
All right. How may I help you?
She.
Yes? My pleasure.
Oh. That wasn't right, Clint. Okay, so how do I clean the waste? Where are the people that are supposed to be freaking working?
survivor arrives at the gate and
immediately... Yeah, I know the story. Where is... That's why I needed her.
All right.
Can't do that. Not gonna work. Negative. Not going to happen. Sorry, can't do that. Ready. Can't complete the order.
Hi. Hi.
Not going to happen.
Yep. Thank you.
much as I want. All right.
Yeah.
How'd I hit return?
Can do.
What's up? Consider it done. Your orders?
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end it here for today. Yeah, I might stream tomorrow, I'm not sure. There's been a lot going on lately that I didn't expect, so. I wanna try to get into a normal streaming schedule again, but things keep going on. Everyone have a great day, and I will next time. Bye.